Now, here's a letter from a listener in Cyril, Oklahoma, who asks, can you please explain the passage of Scripture in 1 Peter 4:4?
Well, I wish you had called attention to what it was in 1 Peter 4:4 that you wanted to explain. I'll read the verse. Wherein they think it strange that ye run not with them to the same excess or to the same extremes of riot, that is, of having a big time, going out on the town, getting drunk, and that type of thing, and speaking evil of you. Now, here are a group of people, actually of Jews, that they no longer go out on the town. They no longer get drunk. They no longer curse. They've been converted. They've come to Christ. And all he's saying here, that these others will speak evil of you. And today, Christians are trying so hard to be popular with the public. I have some literature of a new organization, and these new organizations by young preachers keep popping up. This man has made himself very popular with a rich crowd, and one of the members of the church raises a question with me. He says, I wonder whether half of them are converted or not. But it's a popular sort of thing. He's very popular, and he's going to now teach preachers how to be popular and not use religious jargon. Because if you do, you'll turn people off. Isn't that an awful thing to say about Christianity? The Lord Jesus says, if I be lifted up, I'll draw all men unto me. And until he's lifted up, men are not drawn to him, by the way. We can become very popular, and I think it's a danger today of becoming popular. And I think I've known a little something of that by being on radio. But it's dangerous to become more popular than Jesus Christ, my friend. Dr. Lehman Strauss said one of the wisest things several years ago I've heard. He's talking to a group of us that are on radio. He said, we are not celebrities, we're servants of Christ. Now, today, I think it's a dangerous thing that's being practiced. Let's get away from the religious jargon. And I recognize that there's some super pious saints around, and I don't like their talk at all. But my, we are certainly going to present the Lord Jesus Christ, aren't we? And we're going to do it in a straightforward manner. We're not going to beat around the bush. We're not going to deceive people. We're not going to act that we're something that we're not. May I say that this is a very sorry state that we're in right now of trying to present Christianity without presenting it at all. And all we do is make a few popular preachers around, and maybe that's what they're after. I do not know, but I do say it's a dangerous thing. Jesus Christ has to be popular for a person to get saved. He has to see him as his Savior and see how wonderful he is.